Her name is Sarah Good,
and she lives in Salem Hood.
Mean girls ain't got it right,
but she ain't one to fight.
You see, they say she is a witch,
but she really just got a glitch.
Yeah.
All rise. The town of Salem versus Sarah Good. You can now be seated. Sarah Good, now come to the witness stand. They say that you have been seen on many different occasions practicing witchcraft.
Like what?
One witness said during a morning swim, it was said that you were seen floating. And also there was a witch's teat seen on your arm.
Where? That's not true.
Tishba also saw you trying to get people to sign the devil's book.
I've never seen that book.
Do you have anything to say for yourself?
Yeah, that's all untrue.
I have a knife from where she stabbed me in my rib.
This isn't true. I have the other half. Yesterday, I threw the knife away, and the girls found it.
See? Well, I say Sarah Good did it.
Everyone have a seat while I review my documents.
The water body floats.
Don't hang her by her throat.
Let's take it to the vote. Looks like Sarah Good is guilty. The court has decided that you, Sarah Good, will be hung tomorrow at noon. Take her away.
Yeah, they put her in jail.
Yeah, they claim she cast a spell.
And when she rang the bell, that trick fell in no well.
Enter the depths of hell, yeah, shrilling with a yell.
All right, Dorcas, we're in jail right now, okay? And I can't believe that this has happened, but you're going to make it out safe, okay? And I want you to remember everything that I taught you, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Mommy, don't wait.
About to hang her with the rope.
Yeah, it's gonna be real tight around her throat.
She'd be swinging from a tree for all the time to see.
A wave goodbye from me.
Bird.
Yeah! Sarah Good, would you like to ask for forgiveness for the cruel things you have done to the people in this community?
No, I've done nothing wrong.